Ain't nothing like getting ready for Memorial Day with a little pre-spud gun celebration. Yes, sir.